Welcome all, I am Manshu Agrawal. Here we are discussing about Charter Act of 1853, Indian Polities. This is mainly helpful for those who are preparing for civil exams. Charter Act of 1853, first point is it was considered as the last charter passed by the British Parliament. ये एक लास्ट चार्टर था 1853 का जो कि पास किया गया ब्रिटिश पार्लियामेंट के द्वारा. सेकेंड पॉइंट इज फॉर रिक्रूटिंग एंड सिलेक्टिंग सिविल सर्वेंट्स दिस एक्ट सेट ओपन कॉम्पिटेटिव सिस्टम. हमने डिस्कस किया 1833 में इंट्रोड्यूस किया ओपन कॉम्पिटेटिव सिस्टम बट लॉन्च नहीं किया बट सेट नहीं किया. बट इस एक्ट में 1853 के एक्ट में फॉर रिक्रूटिंग एंड सिलेक्टिंग सिविल सर्वेंट्स This act set open competitive system. Third point is Governor General Legislative Council was established by this act. This council was known as Indian Legislative Council. By this act, a council was framed, a council was established comprising of six legislative councillors, which you know mainly was considered as Governor General Legislative Council. And it was also known as Indian Legislative Council. Fourth point is the Macaulay Committee on Indian Civil Services was set up in 1854, suggested by this act. On the grounds provided by this act 1853, a committee was set up called the Macaulay Committee on Indian Civil Services. Fifth point is this act expanded the East India Company's rule on behalf and on trust of British Crown. By this act, British authorities expanded the East India Company's rule over the Indian territories and ensured the possession of Indian territories on the trust of British Crown. Sixth point is, in this act, local representation was introduced by this act in legislative Indian Legislative Council. Local representative was first introduced in which act? Local representation was first introduced in 1853 Charter Act. Seventh point is Indian Legislative Council or Indian Central Council was mainly six legislative councillors which formed Governor General Legislative Council. Okay. So, basically, by this act, six legislative councillors was appointed who combinedly was called Council, General Legislative Council, and further it was known as Indian Legislative Council. Eighth point is, out of six members which were appointed by the British authorities as a legislative councillor, four members were appointed by the local governments of Madras, Bombay, Bengal, Agra. You have to remember the name of cities from where four members were recruited. First is Madras, second is Bombay, third is Bengal, fourth is Agra. Please subscribe the channel and give your valuable support. We will keep uploading new videos on Indian Civil Services exams and cover different kinds of topics from every subject. Thank you for watching my video.